Hello everyone! I postponed the recording of this video for a very long time. I was too lazy to read the text in English. I also added subtitles, so you can use it if you want. Today I would like to introduce you the program that I began to use instead of Mumble for custom crosshairs. If we consider only Left 4 Dead 2, then Mumble remains favorite because it can start immediately in minimized mode after turning on the computer. Otherwise, Hudsight wins with no chance because Hudsight supports games based on DirectX 9, 10, 11, 12, OpenGL and Vulkan graphics. Also, 32 and 64-bit games are welcome. And you don't need to drag and drop your files from one game folder to another. You just need to buy this, choose a crosshair and run it before playing. Take a good look at the system requirements. And don't forget that you can get your money back by sending a request to Steam support. After purchase, check the software in your Steam library. My Windows is on Russian languages, so don't try to understand what is written here. You will most likely have an English version. Its interface is quite simple, so I don't see any point in explaining anything. Let me just say that here you can choose the ready-made crosshairs, you can download yours here. The path to the image must be specified here. You can use the crosshairs from Kovac. I will leave the link in the description. Finally, I would like to say about the disadvantages. This program will be displayed in your Steam activity, and it looks awful. You can purchase this program on the official website for $7. Then your playing activity will be normal, and it can start immediately after the system starts. By the way, I have not tested it. I strongly advise against restarting this program right during the game. I have been using it for about 2 months already, and everything seemed to be fine, but once the crosshair did not appear in the game. Maybe something went wrong. I don't know. So, this is the end. See you.